Hold up.
Savage. Let's go! Oh my!
What are you doing right here, boy? You just try Savage.
Let's go! Oh my!
What's up, YouTube? It's RDay0511, aka Ricky Roman Jr. We see we're back in another Black Top game. Ugly ass boy. Anyway, I do read all of y'all comments, to be honest. Sometimes I might not reply just because I forget, because I see it and then I leave and then I'll come back and I just be like, oh, I forgot about it, and I remember like maybe later, but I'll be like, nah, I'm not gonna reply because it'll be too late, because y'all know I upload daily, man. I upload every day. I tried to do a live stream last night to explain it to a lot of you guys, but I'm trying to get another video on it because I'm not too sure, you know, I know more people will watch the titles and I'm live streaming than everybody, because I know everybody's not here exactly just for Blacktop. I know I have a huge different type of collection, and yeah, I will be doing that giveaway soon, but I'm actually having problems because I don't know why. Like, alright, so I bought a gift card and I was going to throw it on my account, my Amazon account, so I could just send it out to you guys. But it's saying the card, I can't find the activation code, man. I don't know. No, nothing out here that's explaining what the hell the activation code is. They tell me everything else. So yeah, I'm out here playing with some randoms. I don't know anybody. I'm trying to think. I want to say, I can't remember who told me or gave me a recommendation to do this, but yeah, here it is.
All the subscribers.
So yeah, back, man. My voice is cracked, but yeah, let me know down in the comment section what else y'all want to see on my channel. It doesn't have to be NBA 2K16. Just post like games, or if you want to see me play NBA 2K16, post game modes. I will tell you one thing. I probably will not do crew. I didn't really enjoy crew this year. I played 3 games on it already. I thought it was kind of boring. I wish they would have kept it like the same as 15. Because 15 was actually crew regulation. They call it crew. See that green light? Green making money machine, bro. But they call it crew regulation, but it's not really crew regulation. All it is on the back. Look at me getting that block. All it is just on a basketball court. No fouls and it's out of bounds. That's it. That's not regulation. But there's no fouls. None of that, y'all. So yeah, see, dude got the bar. He can go ahead and go up with the point guard. You see, y'all already seen the clip. I'm my fault, bro. I forgot. But I'm pretty sure y'all just seen that clip, yo. That clip was amazing. I don't even know how I did that, bro. This is before I upgraded anything, actually. So I haven't. Look, I just jumped over the man's head. So I don't know. I just couldn't stand still because I kept thinking he was gonna go with it. But I didn't. See, he gonna give me the ball right there. My dunk is like not even maxed out. So look at that. I wound up getting ripped because dude just kept spamming square. And look at that. That's what he get too. Look, I don't care if you made that. That don't go to y'all. So you see, dude got the ball, and what makes this even harder, y'all, to play with randoms is because he don't know how I play. I don't know how he play, and we don't have mics to communicate with each other. And I'm pretty sure he has no idea who I am. I'm pretty sure he doesn't. Now, I have ran into maybe a couple of you guys on my channel in Blacktop Games. And I have ran into some people who know me on Blacktop Games. So,
yeah, he talked to you about
NGC. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what the hell this dude was doing. Oh, yeah, I remember this guy. Yo, watch this crap. I should have went over there and helped with the CPU, because watch this, man. He's going to pull it up. And he going to make that, bro. What the helicopter 2K? But yeah, y'all see this dude right here. He can go ahead and go up with this layup. Y'all remember this from a highlight clip? Look at that. Look at that, bro. I made that dude fall. I technically got a posterizer put back, bro. Let's see. I got the ball right now. I was looking at my screen. But look, I got the ball right now. I'm calling the ball. Okay, I'm about to kick. Oh, no. I'll kick to the point guard now. I was just about to say. And then see the point guard, bro. He ain't got no type of shot. I had to go ahead and flop right there, bro. But you see, I don't know, bro. I can't even tell what this guy was thinking. I think he was high. Look at me. He gonna try. He looked like he was gonna go up in a dunk animation, which y'all already seen me. I had to come out there. Somebody quit the match. For a second, I thought my point guard quit. I see the CPU. CPU gonna shoot that. He was able to knock it down. See, this dude point guard. I think this is the point guard for that team. Bro, I thought he was going to pull that up. He's going to go ahead and get it up to my man. My man going to pull that up. My man's not going to knock it down. I'm calling for the ball at the top. He's going to go ahead and give it to me. I'm hitting with that crossover. That crossover. Bro, I got him with the crossover since he hit the square button. Like, I don't know, bro. Look at me. I'm snatching that rebound right there. See, he can reach for it. I hate why they make. I hate how they make us go back like that, bro.
They about to get exposed.
Pulling that up in his face. I was able to knock it out. Contested shot, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I like this jump shot. But this is before I got the thing that I told y'all about. I'm not going to tell y'all what I got. But look at me hit him with that spin move. I got him. Well, I thought my point guard had quit. I didn't know he didn't quit. My fault. My fault, dude. If you do actually see this video, or maybe you were a subscriber, I don't know. But if you do see this video, I thought you had lagged out the game for a second. But, yeah, y'all. See, look, I hate playing against CPUs, though. But look at me going up there with that dunk. I don't even think that was a CPU guarding me. I think everybody else quit on the other, like on our team. Because I seen two quick matches, so somebody had to leave. So yeah, look at him. We're gonna go ahead with that baseline reverse layup, and y'all gonna see that too from me, bro. Like I said, I took a time to sit down and play with my player and play with my player a little bit, and yeah, I've got a lot of new different moves. I guess y'all, yeah, I got a lot of different moves, and I added some new play styles to me. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it back to the senior. I seen that. You see, hold on, let me take off my earbuds, kids really throw me off. Look at him try to go up with that dunk, which y'all already see me out here. No. Look at the point guard, he got the ball one more time. He gonna kick it back out for the two. He gonna pull that up. CPU shooting twos now, bro. Actually, I've seen that before, and I don't even understand. I've seen CPU posterize somebody. So yeah, look at, dude, he wanted to get him blocked. I don't even know why he went up with that, to be honest. And see that contested layup, bro. I don't even know how he was able to get that out. You see a dude right now got the ball. He's gonna go ahead and go over. He, see this guy got in the red point guard going ahead pass out. Dude gonna pull that up from mid-range. He's not able to knock it down. I'm at the top of the key. He's gonna go ahead and give it to me. I'm gonna take him inside mid-range. I'm pulling that up. Y'all already know. That's a rare release. Let's get it. Anyway, y'all see, I see dude with the red on. He can go ahead and drive it. I'm out here playing that good help defense. I'm going to step up. Oh, but I got caught on the pick. There you go. Look at that block, bro. That's what I'm talking about, man. So I'm going to go ahead and take him back. Hold on, I'm going to take him baseline. Up, give it down in the paint. Point guard going to go ahead and go up with that. He's going to knock it down, bro. See, he scores 14-8 right now, man. We out here killing this dude. And this is playing with randoms, man. So, yeah, I'm gonna title. That's exactly what I'm gonna title. I was thinking about what I'm gonna title this. Nah, yeah, I'm doing, yeah, okay, I got it. All right, so, my fault, man. I be sitting there, like, sometimes I be trying to figure out what I'm gonna title this video. But, yeah, y'all see, y'all see this guy in the point guard in the red, bro. I went on here, died for the ball, lost some skin for no reason, fam. So, you see this point guard right now, he can go ahead and give it up. He gonna go ahead and drive in. I was watching that too, fam. Like, I'm telling y'all, bro, I be playing some help defense, but I just can't play help defense all day because my man gonna score. Like, if my man really ever score, like if he ever, look at that pass up. I like how nobody was able to get it, but my man ever really, really scores on me, it's either because I was playing help defense. That's really it. Because, yeah, that's normally what happens. See, dude almost made that, bro. He would have made that, I'd have been asleep. Look at that. I don't even know what just happened there right there. I think I got a, it's like 5 in the morning, y'all, so excuse me if I don't sound too energetic, but I am going to try to sound energetic for you guys, that I just don't want to sound like, blah, 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 blah. But yeah, you see how old dude got the ball, can go ahead and kick it out. I'm out here playing that defense on the man. Now, he got me, he called me reaching right there, bro. I ain't even going to lie. He can go ahead and go with that. He was able to, oh, he almost made it, bro. And look at that. You didn't tell me, I tried to jump, bro, and you didn't tell me none of us got it. Oh, he missed that? I didn't even look, bro. He missed that? Look at him taking with that spin baseline. I'm going to go ahead, kick it out. I'm calling for the ball one more time. I'm going to pull that mid-range up. I already seen that. Look at that green release. A long mid-range, bro. I already knew. I can see. I can just tell. Like, I'm strong with that mid-range, y'all. Don't ever leave me open for that mid-range. So, yeah, y'all. If y'all ever see me on playing online, bro, just, I don't know, take a picture of it. You can send it to me. I don't know. But like I said, I did get my PS4, so you guys will be catching some PS4 gameplays, maybe a PS4 live stream. It just all depends on my father, my dad, bro. So yeah, well, not all depends on him, but like, it just depends how he do it, because if you guys, I know a lot of, I didn't have, you know, amount of subscribers I have now, but when I, during December, you guys, I didn't get my PS4 in December, you guys. It's just that I just didn't start making content on it until December, because I was going to wait. I didn't really see the point of playing my PS4. I thought it was kind of lame. And then I had my friends who got it, because I was kind of waiting on my friends, to be honest, on the split side. So one of my friends got it, and then my other friend It was in the process of getting. See, he got that down, bro. But anyway, I'm gonna have to go ahead and end it here. I'll probably make another video talking about it later. But yeah, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all go subscribe to all my other boys. If y'all watching this, make sure y'all hit that like button. It's all day 0511. I'm out.